Now today in this session we will discuss numerical problem based on area and volume. Okay. First question is find the area of a circle of a radius 7 cm. Okay. Now, so this is the question number first. Find the area of a circle of radius 7 cm. It means radius of circle is given. Radius of circle small r is given. This is 7 cm. And you have to find area. Okay? So area of circle equals pi r square. Okay? Formula for area of circle is pi r square. And the value of r, radius is given 7 cm. So put the value of pi 3.14 into the value of radius 7 square. After solving, we have 3.14 into square of 7, 49. Then we have 153.86. Unit will be square centimeter. Okay, so this is area of given circle. Okay, now we will discuss question number 7. Question number 2. Question number 2 is the length of a school playground is 180 meter and breadth is 105 meter. We have playground of school. Now, this is length. The value of L is given 180 meter. And the value of B is given 105 meter. And you have to find area. Okay? Find the area of playground in square meter. So, formula for area of rectangular playground. Okay? Rectangular playground. Formula will be A is equal to B into L into B. Okay? Now, put the value of L, 180 meter, into the value of B, 105 meter. And after solving, we have the value of A in square meter. After solving, we have 18900. Square meter. Okay? If length is 180 meter, breadth is 105 meter, then area will be A equals L into B. 180 meter into 105 meter, then we have 18,900 square meter. Now, second part of this question is express your answer in hectare 2. It means write down area of given rectangular playground in hectare. And we have 1 hectare equals 10 to the power 4 square meter. So, divided by 10,000 square meter, we have A equals A in hectare. We can write area in hectare. Area in hectare equals 18900 divided by 10,000. Then we have 1.89 hectare. this is area of playground in hectare. So in this question we have to find the area in square meter and area in hectare also. Okay. Now next question number third. One more question. Question number third. The diameter of a coin, okay, is given. We have diameter. Diameter of coin 4.2 centimeter. So first of all, find out the radius 4.2 divided by 2. Okay, you can write radius equal half of diameter. Radius equal half of diameter. Then we have 2.1 centimeter. And you have to find its area, surface area. Area will be in case of point pi r square. Put the value of pi 3.14 and the value of r 2.1, okay, square. So after solving, we have 3.14 into 2.1 into 2.1. Then we have area 13.847 square meter, and we can also write 13.45 square meter. So this is area of coin pi r square. Okay, now we will discuss next two questions, question number 4 and 5. Okay. Now we will discuss question number 4 and 5. First of all, we will discuss question number 4. A wooden log of diameter 84 cm has a length of 3.6 meter. Okay? This is wooden log. And the length of this wooden is 3.6 meter. This is length of a wooden log, and we can write small h, because this is shape of cylinder. Now has diameter 84 cm, has length of 3.6 meter. It means we have diameter 84 cm. So we can write radius diameter by 2, half of diameter 84 divided by 2, 42 cm. This is the value of radius and this is the value of h, height. Now, what is the volume of the log? We have to find the value of V. In case of cylinder, pi r square h. Put the value of pi 3.14, the value of r 42. Now, the value of length is given, height is given in meter, and the value of diameter is given centimeter. So first of all, convert it into meter. Okay, now this is 0.42 meter, because we have to put the value of r and h in same unit, okay, in same system of unit. So 0.42 meter. Now we have 0.42 square into the value of h 3.6. Okay, now after solving, we have V equals 3.14 into the square of 0.42. Okay, 0.42 into 0.42 into 3.6. Now after solving, we have 1.99 meter cube. Okay, volume will be 1.99 cubic meter, and express your answer in cubic meter. So this is answer of question number 5. Now we will discuss last question number 4. Question number 4. A overhead वाटर टैंक इज 3 मीटर लॉन्ग, ओके द वैल्यू ऑफ एल इज गिवेन 3 मीटर एंड 2 मीटर वाइड, द वैल्यू ऑफ बी इज गिवेन 2 मीटर, इट कंटेन्स वाटर अप टू हाइट ऑफ 1.2 मीटर, सो द वैल्यू ऑफ एच इज गिवेन 1.2 मीटर. We have the value of LBH. Now, find the value of water contained in the tank in meter cube, cubic meter and liter. So, first of all, you have to find the value of V. Okay, in case of divide LBH. LBH. Put the value of L 3 meter, the value of B 2 meter, and the value of H 1.2. And also follow me and the value of V, okay, 6 into 1.2 cubic meter and this is V equals 7.2 cubic meter. Okay, this is the answer of first part and now in second part convert 7.2 meter cube cubic meter in liter. So we have cubic meter equals 1000 meter and this is 7.2 cubic meter, so we can write volume equals 7.2 into 1000 meter and we have V equals 7200 meter. Okay, so this is volume in meter. Okay, thank you.